Hi everyone, this is Dr. A with Medical Terminology of the Integumentary System, and we're going to go over the signs and symptoms. Alright, so let's start with abrasion. It's a friction, a scraping away of the skin surface, so think rug burn maybe, you know, or road rash abrasion. Anhidrosis is a condition of producing no sweat. So an means no, hydro means sweat, so no sweat. A bulla is a large blister. Comedo is the hardened sebum in a hair follicle. It's also referred to as a blackhead. Contusion is an injury caused by a blow. It causes swelling, pain, and bruising. A cyst is a fluid-filled sac under the skin. Depigmentation means a loss of normal skin color. Diaphoresis means profuse sweating. Ecchymosis means blood collecting under the skin following blunt trauma. It's also referred to as a bruise. Erythema is a red flushing of the skin, so a redness of the skin. Red, erythro is red, and hema for blood. So with the blood coming to the surface of the skin, it turns red. Erythroderma is having reddened or flushed skin. An eschar is a thick layer of dead tissue over a deep burn area. It usually looks black. A fissure is a crack-like lesion on the skin, usually in the skin area that's really dry. Hirsutism is excessive hair growth. Hyperemia is redness of the skin due to an increased blood flow. So emia always referred to a blood, something related to the blood. Hyperhidrosis is excessive sweating. Hyperpigmentation is an abnormal amount of pigmentation in the skin. Lesion is a general term for an injury or an abnormality, so like a wound. Leucoderma is white skin from lack of skin pigment. So if you lost the ability to produce the melanin in a certain area, you would have leucoderma. Lipoma is a fatty mass. A macule is a flat, discolored spot on the skin. So like a freckle is a good example of a macule. Necrosis is a condition of cell or tissue death. A nevus is a pigmented skin blemish, a birthmark, or a mole. It is usually benign. A nodule is a firm, solid mass that is larger than 0.5 centimeters. So if you guys are more in inches, maybe a quarter of an inch or so. Onychomalacia is the softening of nails, and in an abnormal way, of course. Pallor is the abnormal paleness of skin. You see that a lot with anemia or, you know, loss of blood. Papule is a small, solid, raised spot, smaller than 0.5 centimeter. A petechiae is a spot from minute hemorrhages under the skin. So they're like pinprick little bruises, and you can, you know, they can just dot around whichever area. Photosensitivity is an abnormal skin reaction to light. Pruritus is severe itching. Purpura is skin hemorrhage due to fragile blood vessels. So the skin is, it's usually bleeding under the skin, often seen in hands of people that are on blood thinners, and their hands kind of look a purpley color, but it's different than a bruise. Purulent is an infection producing pus. The pus contains dead bacteria, white blood cells, and tissue debris. A pustule is a raised spot on the skin that contains pus. A pyoderma means having pus on or within the skin. Scleroderma means hardened skin. There's an autoimmune disease by that name. Seborrhea means oily discharge. If you have excess oily discharge, then you will have really excessively oily skin. Suppurative is containing or producing pus. ulcer is an open sore in the skin or mucous membranes. Urticaria is hives, more commonly known. So it's an eruption of wheals with severe itching. A vesicle is a small fluid-filled raised spot, also known as a blister. A bulla would be a bigger blister. A vesicle is just a smaller blister. And then a wheal is a small, round, swollen area that's typical of an allergic skin reaction, so it's typical of hives, which then gives you urticaria. Just urticaria has itching that goes along with it. And then xeroderma, our last one, means abnormally dry skin. So there you go. Those are all your signs and symptoms for skin, hair, and nails.